Hey guys, my name is Jonas and I'm the German Car Dude. In today's video, I'm gonna do some high-speed torque pulls on the unrestricted German Autobahn. For more videos and cool cars, please like, comment, and of course, subscribe. So this was not a torque pull. I just accelerated normally to get in the Autobahn and gain some speed. I'm doing my torque pulls in the 7th gear and usually at around 120 km per hour. If the situation allows it, sometimes even lower at around 100 km per hour. I'm going full throttle right now. I wasn't able to get to 200 km per hour right away because of the blue car making room for the oncoming truck. And go! You can feel the boost kicking in around here. Doing my pulls in 7th gear because this gear lets me drive all the way from 100 to its max speed in just one gear. And next one, go! Unfortunately, I don't even know the max speed of my own car because the speedometer is capped at 263. Which is quite a lot, but it can always be better. I will now attempt to do launch control onto the Autobahn. Let's see if there's enough room. it was really difficult for it to gain grip at first, but at the end, it did it without major problems. And now, on to some normal accelerations in third gear. .37 for 100 to 200 was quite good for this car. Then again, I tuned my car to 400 horsepower. Now for a quick turnaround in the other direction. And on to the next. Go! So this is gonna be my last one for this video. Thanks for watching, and until next time.